Somewhere in heaven you were a fashion for me. Angel eyes knew you. Angel voices led me to you. Nothing could save me. Fate gave me a sign. I know that I'll be yours. Come shower or shine. Thank you so much. When I was hiding, now I am so much better. And if my words don't come together, you just listen to the melody. 'Cause my love is in there singing this song.
Thank you. Thank you very much. We thank you. The way it goes. Someday, when my dreams don't come true, I'll turn to you. When I need some tenderness to hold on to, what will you do? Honey, can I count on you? The way it goes, this world may not give me a thing, but I'll still sing. And any blessings that may fall, we will share them all together. Are you with me so far? I've seen how the best things go bad. It's oh so sad. And I know you've seen it too. There are so few who make it through. So where the sky is shining blue, the way it goes, I need someone who will believe what I believe. There will come a brighter day if we work and we pray together. Oh, how sweet it can be. Anyway, it goes.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I do distinctly recall one night in Pittsburgh. The first show I sang this song, and in between shows, I saw him in the hall, and he was gorgeous. Mm-hmm, yeah. And what can I tell you? I try to do one song each show that is personal. This is my reality for today. Many men with lofty aims strive for lofty goals. Others play at smaller games, being simpler souls. I am of the latter brand, and all I want to do is to find a spot of land. I want to live there with you. Someday. We'll build a cottage that you can fill, and we'll be pleased to be called the folks who live on the hill. We may be adding a thing or two. We'll need a wing or two. We will make changes as any family will. But we will always commands a view of meadows green. You see, we have the kind of view that really needs to be seen. And when the kids grow up and leave us, we will sit and look at the same old view, just we two, Darby and Joe. The folks who love to be called what they have always been called. We're just the folks
to live on the hill.
And we're called the Burtons. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Well, this next song is one that, you know, I talk often about the gentlemen and the problems that we ladies have with them, the things they choose to do that they should not. But if we are honest ladies, we do have our little... should know I was telling him about you. He kept coming closer. The magic was there. He wore an expression that made people stare. It looked so romantic, but my darling, I swear, I was telling him about you. When you passed by and caught my eye, you didn't say a word. Turned about and you walked right out, and the silence was the loudest I've ever heard. Come back to me, darling. I must make you see that things aren't over. They seem to be the man in my arms meant nothing to me. I was telling him all about it. Treat me like a toy, and I will jump for joy. that you would know. You know what I mean? Thank you. Oh, yes, I've tried to be honest with you gentlemen in the audience about this song all these years. I told you I was singing the song to you, never for you. Now, you know, I admit that in the past I have led you to believe that if ever I were to find myself in this situation, I would make a serious effort to conduct myself in the manner this song suggests, but I lied. But I love you. And because I do, I want to suggest that those of you gentlemen in the audience who see fit choose to insist on being indiscreet. You owe it to yourself to have the kind of female at home who can handle all that. Oh, you need a lady. Someone who surrounds herself with the aura of innocence, sweet, nice, kind, patient, gentle, tolerant, considerate, understanding, you know, the basic naive, stupid type. Now, you better have that if you expect to hear you're so late getting home from the office. Darling? Darling, did you miss your train? Were you caught in the rain? No, don't bother to explain. Can I fix you a quick martini? As a matter of fact, I will have one with you. You see, to tell you the truth, I've had quite a day to. Guess who I saw today, my dear? I went in town to shop around for something new. And I thought I'd stop and have a bite when I was through. I looked around. I looked around for someplace near. And it occurred to me where I had parked the car. There was this most attractive French cafe bar. You know, it really wasn't very far. The waiter showed me to a dark, secluded corner. And as my eyes became accustomed to the gloom, I saw two people at the bar who were so in love. Even I could spot it. And I was clear across the room. Guess who I saw today, my dear? I've never been so shocked before. I had a blow through the door. They didn't see me as I was passing through. Guess who I saw today? Guess who I saw? Guess who I saw today? I saw you.
Thank you.
Mr. Carl Anderson.
This song was written by two dear friends of mine, Harriet Shock and Misha Siegel, somewhere in America. I think that this must be what I've been dreaming of. I don't know what it is, but people call it love. I wonder if they really know.
Did you do this just to please me?
Yes.
So good. I know I wasted lots of time, but if I could, I'd spend it all again with you, like my first time on a Ferris wheel.
The view from up here is so clear.
Falling fast
is all that I can feel,
and yet I want to keep on flying.
Now I see how lonely I have been. All that I needed was a lover who's afraid. I see your eyes. For all the ways you taught me how to be myself, for all the ways you made it clear that no one else can touch me quite the way you do. Thank you.
to make it real good for you. If you ask me for the world, I'll give it to you.
You make me crazy for love.
I want you to be there.
I'm in your spell.
Tell me how much will it take for you to give me your love. You say you want me to be there, but how long must I wait? I give you good love, make you feel brand new. Now it's all. Can a love so strong turn out to be so strong when you say there's just no use holding on?
So we toss and we turn over love, then we give in and we make love.
Is it stop or go? Should I take it fast or slow? like to do this song because of where I am, because of those of you who are here. It's the only way I can think of to really tell you how I feel. Thank you. You are so kind. Thank you. Thank you. My love has no beginning, my love has no end. No further back. My love won't bend, I'm in the middle.
You don't know.
you don't know, you don't.